I've attached all this together, I've prepared the neckline, and what I'm going to do now is I'm going to attach all this together to the top of the dress. It actually looks quite amazing. Now matching the seam on the inner side of the neckline, I'm just going to pin that into place, just to keep it into place. And then what we can do is, there's two ways of doing this. I think we'll work from the inside out, and that way the seaming is going to keep its shape. Now, take the pin out, just needed to hold that in place while I trapped it underneath the machine. Sew around, coming to a stop at the point of the bust area where the fabric had gone into a ditch, and then sew around it back upwards again. Now we're going to follow this through. I generally don't feel comfortable sewing on my left side of the machine, but because I don't want to trap this fabric underneath, I'm going to be doing a seam which is going to be going. I've always sewn with the fabric on the outer side of the machine, and I actually find it quite uncomfortable sewing this way around, but sometimes situations dictate that you do it slightly differently. My friend has sent me a very nice message. And that. Once that's completed, I'm going to work around doing the top of the shoulder, the sleeves, and also the frilled pieces that I'm going to attach here. Now, those I'm going to prepare first. This is the second layer of the skirt. I have stitched the seam in the middle to attach the two pieces together. Now I have four of these pieces, both attached to each other, and I have got my gathering foot on the machine. I do have a very big difficulty of threading the needle full stop. Now with the gathering foot, I'm putting gathers in this piece. I've already put the gathers in the piece that I'm attaching to this. Now where the embroidery is quite heavy, it is quite difficult to actually gather the piece together. And you just have to lift the foot up in order to, because the way this foot looks is, I'll show you what the foot looks like. Now most machines will come with this foot, or you can buy it as an extra. You can order it online, if you've got an industrial sewing machine, you can order it through me. It is a bit of a tedious process when you actually come to quite a heavy embroidered part where you have to lift the hook and push the fabric through, because it will not pull the fabric through on its own, because it's a quite a concentrated heavy embroidery on this fabric. So I have to keep constantly lifting the foot in order to This is the second piece of my skirt. This is the bottom layer of the skirt, which is going to be attached onto this. And then I've got one more, which is the main part of the skirt, the sleeves. That's the other border area. I have no idea what I've done with that.